City of Jamestown has repaired the force main break, and the lift station is again operational, which earlier affected the area north and west of Nickeus Park on Wednesday morning, January 20th. Use of the water and sewer system can be utilized as normal. Again, the City of Jamestown has repaired the force main break, and the lift station is again operational, which earlier affected the area north and west of Nickeus Park on Wednesday morning, January 20th. Use of the water and sewer system can be utilized as normal. The public was notified about 8:30 a.m., and the city issued a news release about 3:30 p.m. that the repair was made. City Engineer Reed Schwartzkopf says that break occurred about 250 feet from another break that occurred several days ago. Reporting for KCSi-T.V. News, this is Wayne Byers.